for me, you know, the biggest hurdle I find in the youth of today is that they don't have mentors to help them not make the mistakes that we've made in building our careers. For me, the most important thing is for them to get a mentor, you know, even if it is within their own career space or even outside their career space, to give them a fresh perspective or at least help them with their experience so that they can then progress quicker to the level that they need to.